Sharing vinyl 45s from my personal record collection. This one's taken from the 60s box. It's Trini Lopez, a record released in 1963 called If I Had a Hammer.
Yeah.